Take a look at this. A bumpy start to married life for two California newlyweds. About 20 minutes after they said, I do, aboard a hot air balloon, it was caught by a gust of wind and made a hard landing in a residential area.
It just hit the ground, hit my hill, and then hit my neighbor's fence and crashed.
It got dark in the house, and it's because the balloon had just basically almost engulfed half of the house.
More than a dozen people were on board. Only one suffered a minor injury. The happy couple and their wedding party went on with the celebration, going out to dinner that evening. A rogue kangaroo gave police the slip at Melbourne Airport in Australia. The three-year-old marsupial evaded capture for about 2 hours after it was spotted by travelers on a pedestrian bridge in the airport. It was eventually tranquilized by a wildlife officer. Officials say hopping on concrete apparently did some damage to the animal's nails. Many kangaroos live on the airport grounds. A dad from Rochester, New York, is making the most of several inches of snow. He spent a week building an igloo in his backyard. He says his daughter asked for it and he couldn't say no. Apparently, they've been spending time inside drinking hot cocoa. For Take a Look at This, I'm Catherine Kim.